You said later today those diplomatic teams from Russia and Ukraine, they will meet on neutral ground, as you said, the second face-to-face discussion since Russia invaded the country 8 days ago. This is the fighting continues with airstrikes still hitting the capital, Kyiv, killing civilians. The most significant development in the past 24 hours, the fall of the city of Kherson, the first major Ukrainian city to come under Russian control. The New York Times is citing the city's mayor as saying he met with the Russian commander, who is setting up a military administration. Meanwhile, the UN Refugee Agency says 1 million people have fled Ukraine since the invasion began. The Associated Press says that is more than 2% of the country's population. And here's a look at Kyiv this morning, a picture tweeted a few hours ago by a reporter from the BBC who reports hearing several loud explosions. And as we just showed you not long ago, those explosions rocking that city, the city of Kyiv. Here's new video in this morning of the city, a city devastated by Russian shelling. This is about 36 miles northwest of Kyiv. The Russian military has yet to overthrow the government in Kyiv, but there is a staggering loss of life. Ukrainian officials say more than 2,000 civilians have been killed in the country. The United States has said the attacks are growing more aggressive and less precise. Meanwhile, a massive Russian convoy moving toward Kyiv has stalled, reportedly short on food and fuel. But in an interview with NBC's Lester Holt, Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin warned that Russia still has a lot of military power to unleash. The Biden administration is now launching a Justice Department task force to enforce sanctions against wealthy Russian oligarchs close to President Vladimir Putin. And as we mentioned, Russian and athletes from Russia and Belarus are now banned from the Paralympics in Beijing, Chris.
Yeah, let's hope these talks that are scheduled for today are much more fruitful than the ones earlier this week. Yeah. Thanks, Jen. And for